What's up, guys? It's Drake from DV Games here. I want to bring you a special video. You might have seen one of these around here on YouTube, but this is a video specifically for Planetside 2. Recently, they had their 2-year anniversary, and I actually hold a bit of a personal attachment to the game. It's my first computer first-person shooter that I ever really played. It's also the first game I ever consider myself any good at. I played this game long before I switched to PC. I had a laptop that I was actually able to play it on. And I'd get mad at my Xbox, I'd shut it off and walk over, turn on the laptop, and I'd play that. This also helped me switching to PC because it was one of the first things that I was comfortable with playing all the time before I had, you know, games like Battlefield 4 and the other stuff. Now, there's my personal attachment. There's also a lot of good things about Planetside 2. Planetside 2 it's a good look into social gaming. You have a lot of cooperation, as well as talking with your friends and stuff. They really implement voice and rely on voice communications and things like that. It's also really good MMO. It's huge. Some of the stuff you'll see here, there's a lot of large battles that go on, and it's not hard to build friendships with people that are in this game, because you're all talking about stuff and working together. This is also really good for organizing. You'll see squads and platoons, and then later on outfits together, and they're all working together towards the common goal of taking these bases. This game is also really good for improving your skill in how you play, including situational awareness, your accuracy, how well you play it with others, and working with your team. You don't really see me working with my team in this video. I'm playing the Infiltrator, which is kind of a lone wolf class, but it was just to get some good footage. But this is a good game to learn how to play first-person shooters because all those aspects are so well integrated with each other. Other than that, this is the some gameplay I caught from a couple days ago. It's me playing the Infiltrator class, which is one of them that you can cloak and go invisible and run around and kill people. I'm using the NS7 PDW. I'm playing NC on Emerald. So, hope you guys enjoy.
Enemy medic spotted. Eyes on a hostile light assault trooper.
Eyes open. Enemy heavy. Stay alert. Enemy heavy nearby.
Enemy medic spotted. Enemy max spotted. Enemy medic in the area.
Max. This will be good as new.
eyes on the hostile light assault troops. Hostile lightning tank spotted. Target down. Frag, help! We've got a hostile max in the area. Enemy max spotted. Medic, I'll patch you up. Enemy max. Clear that. Stay alert. Enemy heavy nearby.
Enemy soldier down.
On mosquito. In the area.
Check him out. That was cute. Good try.
New site identified. enemy medic in the area. Hostile light assault troop spotted. Enemy sunder in the area.
Mag rider destroyed.
Enemy heavy spotted.
Spotted, enemy heavy. Stay alert, enemy heavy nearby.
Spotted a hostile infiltrator. Stay alert, enemy heavy nearby. Enemy heavy spotted. here, in the area.
Frag out!
Hostile light assault troopers spotted. Cease fire, I'm a friendly.
Enemy light assault.
Enemy heavy spotted.
Spotted
a hostile infiltrator.